What have we got here, I wonder? Damn, almost made us. Well, they're in position nevertheless. Our main objective is to get into the Chornaya station. In order to do that, you'll have to clear out the perimeter and enter the building. There, you make yourself busy with disposing of the guards, and I, in the meantime, complete my objective. We'll meet at the station entrance when we're done. So first, we better clear the roof and the towers, and then take care of the patrols. Hold your fire! That sniper from the roof could notice! That was great! Hold it, let's wait till they part ways! Looks like we're done here. Now you got to get to that building. Luckily, they've got a cable there that you can use. And I'll get this side in the meantime. Clear out the perimeter on your side and go in. It's probably chock full of Nazis, so you better be careful. Good luck.
So, are the guys coming or what?
How the hell am I supposed to know? And what's the rush, anyway?
What's the rush? A storm is coming, that's what! You know me, I've got the touch.
He's got the touch. Well, why are you asking me if you've got it?
You know what? Ah, to hell with it! Let's go to our posts!
Yes, sir.
Sounds like somebody, actually.
Damn. I'm fed up with soaking here. Not a single man can ever go outside in this weather. So why do we have to freaking freeze here?
We were fed up with your whining. I'm kidding.
Yeah, right. It's so hard. Nobody's going to find it. We'll be stuck with them all. Somewhere around where I'm.
Hey, did you hear the news? The Reds attacked our power station. Well, rumor has it we net ourselves a rescue.
We're going to hang him there.
So those bitches sent a goddamn battalion to the rescue. And they pressed hard. So before our guys knew what happened, the Reds took their spy and ran for the catacombs.
To the spiders. Some bastards.
Then again, you results say all the Reds are retarded.
There's no coming back for the spiders.
Well, they just had nowhere else to go. Our guys came through and kicked some ass. So Reds ran wherever the Reds took them. Besides, they didn't know there were spiders.
Well, those subhumans had it coming. Thanks for the good news.
Ha! You're welcome. All right, carry on. And I'll go check up on Alex.
Be my guest.
I'll go write up a report, so you just send it when the radio comes back.
Will do.
Let's go.
Damn, that was a fine throw. Where did you learn to throw like that?
Hey,
in the prison.
We're inside. All right now, let's give these Nazis some bruises to remember us by. Follow me.